iLearn is a game that presents education in a fun way. It has topics as challenges and the whole scheme as a storyline. Since the game is a storyline, conversations are present which you can easily skip. The home page has a lot of features, but let's focus on the main thing, which is the level. The level possesses a practice and test area. In the practice area, you have to select at least one subject from which you answer question. If you provide the wrong answer, the right answer will be made available to you. Quitting the game, you get your scoreboard and a game offer which you could reject. The test area, you are also expected to select at least one subject from which you answer question, but in this, you are not provided with the right answer. If you meet the minimum requirements, the next level is unlocked. The same thing is applicable for all levels and all questions. And in the home section, the facts, tips and theory and help section are present. It also possesses a game, which is the Maze Runner. In the Maze Runner, you're expected to guide the avatar to the end of the maze. The code is simple. It consists of the use of broadcast level, broadcasting, hiding, and showing. The main code is in the question area, where questions are being displayed based on a list. If you select an answer, for example A, it checks for all questions whose answer is A. If a match was found, it adds it to your score. Else, it just responds straight without adding to your score. The same technique is used for all levels and all questions, including the practice area. Only that in the practice area, it also searches for other lists to find the relevant answers which is displayed to you. So that's all about iLearn. Thank you. Finally, on behalf of my team, I want to say a big thanks to Coderina, SAP, UNESCO, Irish Foundation, and all the organizers of this competition. Thanks.